All right, coming up next, it's a women's bantamweight matchup between Alexa.
You ready?
We are underway.
Nice.
Getting the hands going here early. Trademark inside leg kick there by Davis.
They're both landing bombs on each other.
They're certainly getting after it early.
Really good job landing that series of punches.
Well, Rousey's lower jaw now starting to show signs of swelling. Well, she ain't that hook shot like the champion Joe, but she's got to be careful moving into her opponent's range, largely unguarded. She has been susceptible here early. We'll see if she can adjust.
She's going after the guillotine.
Nicely done. She's got her neck once again, looking for the guillotine choke.
Moves to half guard.
Nice sweep.
Submission attempt for her now.
And she's out of the submission. Full guard now. She's attacking with an armbar here. She's got that armbar locked up.
Oh, we're getting a finish here.
She may have to tap. That's
and
it. Down. That's it.
We'll do it.
And here's the end.
Here we go. Opens with the left hand and lands flush. Davis gets touched by that kick right to the body there. Nicely done by the opponent. Lands a big right hand early.
Oh!
Back and forth we go.
Nasty combinations.
Well, we thought she might be vulnerable to the body shots tonight, and there's a big one. She left the body wide open and almost moved into her opponent's striking range. So let's see if that strike gets her attention and allows her to make the right adjustments here. And she connects there.
All of those are blocked.
Davis gets caught with that punch. Got to shore up the defense here.
Tying up in the clinch here, looking for openings.
Just over 3 minutes to go now. Man, her submission attempts keep on coming. Going for the choke now.
Beautiful job.
Oh, a guillotine attempt for her here, Joe. This could be tight.
She's got that choke tight. Half guard, full mount. Hip escape, nice hip escape. She gets into full guard here.
Under 2 minutes to go in our first round.
Looking to secure a choke. Lost it. She's attacking with a guillotine here. Looks like the submission's locked. She's still working this choke. That choke was tight and she got out. Impressive. She's working from side control.
Reversal.
Looks like she's got a submission locked up.
Can't hold it. Full guard.
Excellent posture here.
Round two straight ahead.
And here we...
Ready? Ready?
Second round underway. Double jab there by Alexis Davis. Well, Rousey's lower jaw now, Joe, starting to show some signs of swelling. All right, so this fight will go to a decision. We should have a clear winner in this one. You never... All right, just about...
You ready? You ready?
And we are underway. Nice punch by Davis. She blocks that offense, Joe.
That one hurt. Vicious left hand.
Huge left hand.
Welcome to the jungle.
Vicious combo there.
Big punches here.
What a fight we got going on here.
Hard hook.
Gets home.
This could be it. Vicious combinations.
Oh, how good is that jab?
Lands a glancing right hand upstairs.
Oh, nice punch there by Ronda Rousey. All right, so this one goes the full distance. We are underway. Splits the guard and connects there. She's staying busy here, connecting with those punches. Oh, she found the target there. That'll work. Splits the guard and connects with the punch. Oh, she is good with that hook tonight.
Nasty combinations here. Hard straight punch.
So both girls landing right out of the chute. Establishing the jab here. Effective punch there by Rousey.
Big right hand. Beautiful. Vicious combinations.
Oh, big left. Oh, straight right.
Big shots.
Big body shot.
Body shot there, too.
Just over 3 minutes to go.
In the full guard here.
Nice hammer fist.
Transitions to full guard. Going into a guillotine choke attempt here. Nope, lost it.
Working on another choke here.
That choke looks locked up tight.
Not tapping out tonight.
This is intense. Half guard here.
Trying to stay heavy here as best she can. All right, so this fight goes the distance. Perhaps it could go either way. I tend to lean towards one fighter.